And this is a...
Shit, we can't see it. Oh, how is it?
The sun. And then... God. I'm still slightly in shock.
Going off now.
Already have the GoPro,
though. Yeah.
You just lost control.
No,
this is about another 4 minutes of this.
Oh yeah, he flies around a bit and then he starts taking it high, and then at which point...
Shit! I remember at one point he just turned, I didn't know what happened, he turned around and put his controller up. I was just like, shit.
Is it my imagination or did it start descending as well? When it was over here, it must have. It didn't sound to me like it crashed up there.
No, it like, because it thinks this is its landing space, it goes to it and then it starts going down. It's lucky it didn't land on the roof. Obviously the GPS was a bit off.
Yeah.
Oh, no, the way.
It's close though, I mean, pretty impressive.
Yeah. I mean, if we did it in a field, it would be perfectly fine.
Yeah. It's good too, now you can look at like what, you know, really looks nice and what you can do with it.
Sharp turns going left, right. Thank you.
It's a shame that it is so bright looking this way. Something's gonna get driven off.
Could have as well.
I reckon it would. I was a bit too scared though.
Well, does it say?
Unless you were on an open field and there was literally,
yeah,
I don't know, mattresses everywhere.
Well, it's the same in packaging, how high, what the range is.
Pretty sure it's like 1,000 meters.
No, but it's like five. So this is what, only a couple of hundred.
I wonder if like people from the roads could see.
I think they're observing that, probably, yes. Imagine that if it had landed on the motorway and like hit a lorry or something. Oh. it here?
No.
Oh, no, I think we have to go on to video 3, but still, we're getting there. That's nice.
Surprised when I stayed at this one.
Mm-hmm. And you just imagine how it must be getting blown around by the...
Because when you're looking up at it, it's just wobbling like that. Uh-huh.
That's what the gimbal thing, I think, yeah. Trying to counter what the rest of it's doing. And if you've got a smooth, I don't know if
you're... Yeah.
Do you have Premiere by any chance?
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, shit. Going home. Shit, that was so high up, too.
Yeah, this is it.
So it got all the way here, and
so
then...
So it got close.
Oh, no, look! It was over there, but I thought it fucking was. Shit, it actually touched down on the roof. Ever so slightly.
I guess it was looking for a flat surface to stop.
It found one.